Acceleration is the rate of change of velocity with respect to time. So we start the swing at zero velocity. We may get to a maximum and then we get to impact, or perhaps maximum occurs at impact, but the velocity is changing throughout the swing. Acceleration is the instantaneous measure of that change in velocity at every point during the swing.